You guys, I got this little dinosaur thing and I don't know what he does yet. You see them? He's pretty cool. He's like a little pet for stream, but I don't really know what he does yet. So, we'll figure it out as we go. Apparently when you ban people, he hacks them with an axe, which I thought was really cool, which is why I got him. All right.
That's where you are.
All right. Do you have anything that you wanna get into? Jumper?
Sure.
Is it a capo? Do I have a capo? Cool. If you guys don't know from like Bo's Discord and streams, like Avenged Sevenfold, is like my home, and then it's like Bullet for My Valentine, Shine Down, Star Set, what else? Lamb of God, Godsmack, Disturbed. But I can't sing any of those. So when he screams, it's like, it's home. Just not at me. No, just kidding. The guy who invented the hokey pokey died last week. It turns out he had a lot of trouble putting him in a coffin because every time they put his right leg in, his right leg came off. You put your right leg in. I hope to be that much of a brat when I die.
No, we're gonna play Pop Goes the Weasel.
Can you put a crank on it and just have me pop through the top?
No, we're just gonna have it on repeat and people will be wondering when it's gonna go.
Just pop out of the ground every now and then. That'd be really hard when the ground freezes up here. This is dark humor. Hi. Goodness gracious. Cuteness overload. Death. Can we do a Journey song? Can we do a...
Like what?
I don't know.
Separate Ways.
Love and Touch and Squeezing. When my artist girlfriend is sad, I let her draw things on my body. I gave her a shoulder to cry on. You're funny. Okay, I want to do this one. Sorry if that's really loud.
Search it on all the guitar.
Okay, this has been a habit for... How long have I been playing guitar now? 13 years? This has been a habit for 13 years. Like Arizona, that looks like a tiny fluffy from Harry Potter. Sup, I'm a jerk. I remember seeing that name like when I first started streaming and be like, can I say that? I have no idea. How are you doing? Redeem Hydrate. Look at this cool drink Ziggy made. It's three different colors. Oh, here, hold on. It's almost a hydrate, right?
Yeah, I should go get a...
You should.
Water.
It's Friday night. Yeah, I think I'm a Jerk. You came on here. So I started streaming back in July on accident. And he was one of the first people that showed up, actually, when I was playing Beat Saber. Are you still playing Beat Saber? What's one that we know well? I don't even know anymore. I Don't Want to Be You. Not really. I had to stop playing it on stream because once I hit affiliate, it kept getting muted.
Why do you keep exiting out?
Because I don't know what I'm doing.
Right there.
Okay. Too busy with school. I feel you. What are you going to school for? I don't know if I asked that before. I've got 28 days until graduation and no job lined up. Okay. just wish you could feel what you say. Show, never tell, but I know you too well. Got a mood that I wish you could sell. If teardrops could be bottled, there'd be swimming pools filled by models. Told that tight dress is what makes you a whore. If I love you was a promise, would you break it if you're honest? Tell the mirror what you know she's heard before. Travis, I appreciate it. How are you guys? How are you doing tonight? If you guys have requests, put them in the chat. We're just freestyling again because life and such. So if you guys, if you aren't on my Discord, I think most of you are, but what happened last week was I got the email saying that my graduation commencement isn't happening. It was supposed to be in 28 days, and now it's not happening until March. And then 15 minutes after that, I hit a deer, and I totaled my car. And then when I got home, I got the email that I was furloughed from my job because of COVID. And then I got the email that my kids are going to distance learning on the 30th, so 10 days. So that all happened within like 2 hours. So I have done nothing for the past 2 days. And then today I just like randomly decided, hey, we're going to chop all my hair off, try to dye it blue and appease.
You tell them the worst part.
What was the worst part?
And then the next day, she gets a sandwich, and it doesn't come with queso.
I got a sandwich. Yeah, we have, here, I'll show you our guitars. Do you see our guitars? Ah! We have a lot of guitars. We can plug it in, and play it too. You want to do that? It's easier on your fingers too. I'm fine with that. I don't know about volumes though. It might take a couple minutes, but... Yeah, all that great news, and then, like you said, the next day, I was so bummed, and I finally got out of bed at, like, 11 in the morning, and I was like, we're gonna go to Pepper Jack's, because it's got, like, the best Philly cheesesteaks, because I wanted the queso, and so we get it, and we drive all the way home, and we open up the sandwich, and there was no queso, and I just broke down and cried over queso for, like, 5 minutes, and then he was nice enough to call them and actually get another sandwich, but yeah, that was, I'm learning. Oh, awesome. What would you suggest for learning guitar? So my suggestion is start by learning chords, because then it's super easy to pick up on, like, you can just read and sing. That's what we do most of the time. And then I learned, tabs after that. But, I don't know, he's the music major.
Yeah, I mean, I learned tabs first, which then allowed me to learn chords. It's all a preference.
Yeah. I taught myself tabs. The shout out keeps the at symbol, so just remove the at symbol. Okay. Yeah. Queso, where'd my queso go?
We should do Run Around by Blues Traveler.
Okay. I don't know the high part. This one. Is there a capo? Once upon a midnight deer, I woke with something in my head. Couldn't escape a memory of a phone call of what you said. Like a game show contestant with a parting gift. I cannot believe my eyes. But it's a voice, a trusted friend. You were me in. Tell me lies. Welcome to the Jungle, Highway to Hell, and Basket Case.
Well, I know Basket Case. That one's easy.
Okay, well, let's go from the top and just try them.
From the top.
Make it drop. No.
Nope.
No, do it. From the top. Make it drop. I can't even do it as well as you.
Oh, boy. From the top. Make it drop. That's a wet-ass pussy.
Ziggy is a basket case, it's true. Oh, why did it... Welcome home. I love Coheed and Cambria so much.
Welcome to the jungle.
I know. That's the other one that popped up.
Welcome to the Black Parade.
This is a lot of tabs.
Yeah, that's why you should pick the one that's not tabs.
Okay. That's a lot of scrolling. Tab, chords.
Ha.
I feel like we need... Hold on. We need electrics.
It's that one's not gonna happen.
Okay, well, you find one, I'll get the electrics off.
Why are you doing that?
Why you gotta be so rude?
Don't you know I'm just a dude?
Are you?
Secretly. Imagine SpongeBob on steroids. Power Sponge! Or like if Bo was weightlifting. Won't you humor me and tell me lies? Intermission.
Mm-hmm.
Intermission. Oh, yours already plugged in. Well, where the hell is my cord?
In the back of the amp. power.
I turned yours down for a second. Because I wanted to see where it was at on there. With your volume, because your volume's in the right spot. Okay. Alrighty. Smacks him with guitar. Sorry, guys. Song. Okay, tell me what chords to play. Where he wants an improv song. He's a solo. I'm the rhythm.
Let's do C. A.
Distortion. I've got my distortion really high.
I can play the intro.
Thank you. when it goes.
Silly.
She's got. Oh, my bad. Yeah. She's got eyes of the bluest skies. If they're thought of rain, I'd hate to look into those eyes and see them to think. Her hair reminds me of a warm, safe place where as a child I'd hide and pray for the thunder and the rain to quiet.
No means.
It was really fun. Okay. Thank you, Travis. That was why didn't you prolong the ending? Sweet child of mine. I think something like that. I always get the ending of that song and Mr. Brownstone mixed up. Oh, I was like, have fun with that. Snap's neck. Now is it all out of tune? Okay, so it was...
That was none of the songs that we...
Also, I don't know if I said hi to Blind Squirrel earlier. I meant to say hi. Okay. Okay, so then it was Highway to Hell and then it was Basket Case. You should do metal songs.
Basket Case is not... Basket Case can happen. Highway to Hell not happen without us practicing.
Good. Hey, AKA Bo's cat. That makes so much more sense. Me lady.
We do some
I'm a jerk. We do know some. I mean, do you want to do a crazy trick?
Sure. I.
Requested Slipknot. I don't know Slipknot, but I love Slipknot. Clearly. I sent you the most fitting stream suggestions on Discord. Thank you. I will check them out in a minute.
Metal Microbes.
Is that okay, I want to see now. They said it's super fitting. We got to open the Discord real quick.
What is the Discord?
And Discord is my second home with my actually friend and family. My actually friend and family. Okay. Roar! A dynamic gameplay of modern turned to old. Nice! Okay. I'll have to check it out. That looks awesome. Oh, here, he wants this one. I don't think that's on the right key, but yeah, it's something like that. Cut my life into pieces. We can actually, that one's really easy to learn too. But let's, we're gonna do Highway to Hell, I think, next, maybe?
Highway to Hell is one we have to learn off stream.
Okay, so we're gonna do Highway to Hell off stream because that one we have to learn off stream, so I'm gonna throw that in chords. Next one is Basset Case. Oops, I went to a movie.
Yeah, if you'd stick with it.
Good! I'm sorry. He liked the ferret one. I'm glad you liked it. I was like, I don't know what he wants, but this is what he's getting from me. Basket Case. Didn't you teach me this once?
I think so.
What was that? There's a wolf mother one you taught me too. Is it power chords? Power tabs?
Yeah, power. I mean, just do chords.
Chords? Okay. This one has 1,000. We'll go with this one. I'm glad you liked it. Oh, it says capo. Do we need capo? Where's my capo?
Just play it off the half step.
I don't know how. I can either play what's in front of me, or I can capo it. I don't know those.
It's all power chords.
Go for it.
6 fret on. Okay.
Just paranoid, am I just a
bad dreams. She says it's lack of sex that's bringing me down. I went to a whore who said my life's a bore. Don't get mad at me, it's bringing me down. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. So I better hold on. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. And I'll keep setting up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Am I just stuck?
Cutting off screen. Anyway, we did not learn Hats Off by Roy Harper, but I do have it in my list still. My list from the first day when we played.
Doesn't do that.
Yeah, do it. What did I get you for your birthday that he would be interested in? What was that thing that I was like, I thought it was like $20 and I got to the checkout and it was $50.
Tasha's Cauldron of Everything, the new D&D book that just came out.
No, not that. The thing, I mean that too, but the thing the at Walmart when I was like, there was no price, so I checked out with it.
Oh, it was just a draft box.
It was a big box of stuff. I don't know what I'm buying him when I get it. I just get it.
The fat packs?
Yeah. Do it. What time are you thinking? Because I will jump on. Hello, Hispanic Universe. How are you doing today? Thank you for stopping in. We're just kind of bullshitting right now, so whatever you feel like listening to, let us know. Saturday afternoon. Sounds like a plan to me. Yeah, if you throw it in Discord, I will definitely, definitely be around, because I'll just be working on a paper. Okay, I will pick up a song. What in the butt? I'm Gucci. We are good. Yes. Go ahead and request whatever. I'm still working on the song list. So honestly, just throw in a song and if we know it, we'll play it. Flood! Oh, I love Tool. I love Tool, but I don't know if I could play Tool right now. I couldn't do Maynard justice.
I mean, I could grab my bass and we could do...
Ba-da-dun-dun, ba-da-dun-dun. Is that that's the pot? No. I know the pieces fit. I think so. Schism. Oh, I love Schism. Yeah, that's what it is. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Wheelchair Prince asked for Jar of Hearts before, so we'll do that real quick. That one's probably here. I love Tool. If you haven't seen Tool, go watch them. But sit in the center. Do not sit on the side. Okay. Bon Jovi. We know Bon Jovi. But we're going to do Jar of Hearts real quick, and then we'll skip over to Prince Travis. I'm sorry.
I should have my pedal next time. I can do all of this without...
I need a capo. I definitely need a capo first.
Oh?
Yeah, that's too low. Where's my capo?
Just capo right there.
Alrighty. Hey.
What are you capoing to?
Either first or second.
Let's go second.
Okay.
Let's go full step up.
Let's just go full step up. Hold on. Play yours for a second. like how you're gonna strum, how loud you're gonna strum. Okay, now hold on. Hold on. Okay. Okay. Alright. No, I can't take one more step towards you. Image one. I can't read. The Halloween version, was that when she had her scary, like, nun makeup that was, like, American Horror Story? I'm sure Blind would have been happy with that choice. There was another one in here. Okay. Can you play a good old American song? Okay, I'll try to open this, but I can't. I just have to open up for the title real quick because I don't want to get muted. I don't think I know this. Do you know this? Hold on. I don't want to get the DMC thing.
Run DMC?
That doesn't look like a song I can sing on stream. Stray Cat, won't you come home? What?
Nope.
Nope. Nope. Oh. That one. Wait, Arizona, which one are you talking about? Schism? I didn't care if you were kidding, Travis. I wanted to sing that one.
Someone asked for Bon Jovi.
Well, we're halfway there. Wow. We're living on a prayer. From 80s. I pulled it up, but Run DMCA. I've been following a lot of Canadians actually lately, and I realized how much I sound like I'm from Canada. But they would probably be offended if I said I was. So, what were we doing? Living on a Prayer?
Sure. Or Shot Through the Heart. Or Love, Give Love a Bad Name.
I haven't figured it out yet. Minnesotan. Oh. Minnesotan. Oh, I don't have my op up.
How dare you?
Oop. The little dinosaur said hi to me! That's so cool! Hold on, we gotta make him bigger. That's so cool. It says hi to you when you come in. I'm so glad I have a tiny dinosaur friend. Okay. Anyway, we'll go back to this now. Oh! That's okay, I'll call you Prince Travis too. So from the 80s, we know quite a few. We know a lot of 80s, actually. But this one, see, I want to play it, but I don't want to get,
Oh, you could just click on it and mute really.
That's what I did, yeah. And I couldn't figure out what it was.
Well, it's a different one,
they said. This one's a different one?
Yes.
Okay, that's still muted. Video unavailable. Yeah, not gonna do that. Sorry. Hold on. Ernest, hold on. We're gonna have a smackdown right now. Ernest, if you're being racist, we're not going to have it here. Just a heads up. Like, that's not cool. So, I'll give you another shot if you're not, but that's not something I'm going to have. I do like Snickers. I don't like the title of that second song there. And I can't block it. Arizona, are you able to help me out on that second YouTube link? Okay. Well, we'll just go ahead and play Living on a Prayer. If you've got an actual request, I'm all for it. But, yeah. But no. I don't know what this song is. Is that what that is? That sounds so icky. Yeah, if you want to, I guess I just, I'll watch it right now. I'll give him another shot, but, like, I that's not something I want on my stream. What was the other one that you were singing? Was it this one?
Okay.
Tommy
used to work on the dock. Union's been on strike. He's down on his luck. It's tough. So tough.
Give it a shot. Well,
got a six string in her. It's all in it. When he used to make it talk so tough.
Once I got to the key change, I was like, oh, I don't know any of the... Oh, I just oped again. Op, op, op. Yeah, I didn't know any of the chords. Zombie. We could do zombie. Tool. I really love Tool. That's another one of those that I actually really want to, like, learn off stream and do justice because Maynard is awesome. And they put on a great, great show. Zombie.
Yeah.
Should we do the Bad Wolves? Or the Cranberries?
I'll just show you the chords.
No, I can read it and sing, but
that's
I can't.
Not the same. It's the same four chords.
See? What's up? You can do that, but I can't do what you're doing.
Why? It's the same four chords throughout the entire song.
Show me.
C.
That's not a C. The C. Okay. C.
G sharp.
G.
G sharp.
I don't know what that is.
It's the fourth fret. Power chords. All power chords. D sharp. D. Okay, so sixth fret, fifth fret.
Why can't I just read?
Okay.
Are you just doing D there? Thank you, Arizona. I appreciate that. Yeah, I don't know what that was. I saw the first one, and it was some Nazi video, and I was like, I don't know if that was a mistake. And then the second one was super racist, and I was like, not having it. So I really appreciate you, because I was starting to get pissed off. So thank you. All right. Who I little bit. It's really hard to hit those high notes when you're jumping around and going that fast. Like, I was like, slow down. Good. Good, good, good. Yeah. That makes me happy. Thank you. If you guys have more suggestions, let us know. I'm just looking at other, you know what? I was driving to Walmart and back today. Did I go to Walmart or did I go to Target? I went somewhere and Wonderwall was on the radio 3 times. I couldn't believe it. It made me not want to play it anymore. Fly to the moon. Sorry, I was trying to get this out of my...
We could do,
Someone Like You.
Whole new world.
A whole new world. I think I saved that somewhere. That was like one of the last ones we did, doesn't it? Did I not save it?
It's in mine.
Okie dokie smokey. I agree. More ice cream all around. What did we get? We just got Ben and Jerry's.
Right there.
I was asking you a question, that's why.
Yes, we got Ben and Jerry's.
Oh yeah, Yonjiro. My favorite ice cream? It depends. I really like the cookie dough blizzard from DQ with extra cookie dough. Otherwise, like anything with fruit in it, I'm a sucker. I love fruity ice cream. Okay.
Show you the world, a shining, shimmering, splendid. Oh, tell me, princess, when did you last?
last. Let your heart decide. I can open your eyes and take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride, a whole new world, a new fantastic point of view, no one to tell us no, or where to go.
Thank you for following.
Or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with
now
you.
Now I'm in a whole new world with you.
I need to move my alerts to the front because apparently it got stuck behind my box. So thank you for the follow. Where'd it go? I need my. Here. Is it Yerfy? Yerfy 12? Yafari? Oh. We have a redeemed hydrate. This is not water, but we'll hydrate anyway. Bert and Ernie were at the restaurant. And Ernie was presented with a fruity frozen dessert, and Ernie's roommate asked if he was going to eat it. Sure, Bert. I like them. Guys, holy shit. Okay, so we're 3 followers away from 100 followers, and we're 1 subscriber away from 50 subscribers, which means that we need to do some sort of, like, some theme stream. We could do hot ones, and I could cry a lot. Just kidding, I don't want to torture myself like that. Can I do this one real quick?
Sure.
Or do you want to do something?
No idea.
Okay. It's a soft song. Okay. This is the one that I requested Bo to sing because I really, really love Nightmare Before Christmas. And I'm really, really... What am I? I don't fill in the blank. I'm blank. I sense there's something in the wind. It feels like tragedy's at hand. And though I'd like to stand by him, can't shake this feeling that I have. The worst is just around the bend. And does he notice my feelings for him? I got happy. Okay, we need an upbeat one. What one do you want, babe?
Let's do some Ludo.
You knew. Here. You know they were during Nightmare Before Christmas. Yes, I saw that and I wanted it so freaking badly, but I didn't leave the house because we were in. I think we were in quarantine at that time too. Halloween.
I think so.
Yeah, that's when we just got kicked into quarantine because the kids came home symptomatic and there was a exposure. What is this one?
Ludo.
It's all you, babe. Slide.
Mm-hmm.
I do remember seeing that now. We don't have a slide, do we? I don't have one. Do you have to get a glass or a steel? That's not a slide. That's not a slide. I don't know if you can see what he's doing, but that's not a slide.
It could be a slide.
I could be a slide. Sometimes I don't think before I talk. And by sometimes I mean a lot of times. Okay. Okay, well then. Okay, can we do this the way that we did the last time? It had like a what is that? A reggae feel. Wow, words are hard when I get excited. Okay. No, we did. No, that's not what we did. Okay, here we go. I'll do it. I think you need caffeine. Y'all want a single say? Fuck this.
Caffeine, 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 caffeine. Caffeine, caffeine, caffeine,
caffeine. The gas car. That was funny. That was me the other day. I don't know that song. I wonder who songs that we haven't done that we know. 506024? What'd you say?
What?
506024?
25 or 6 to 4.
25. I like to move it, move it. I have no gas in my car. I'm out of gas car. Oops, I forgot a beat. Not now.
Look at this photograph.
You know, I love Nickelback, and I will admit it and get it recorded because I don't understand why they get a bunch of hate, other than that Corey Taylor called Chad Kroeger fuck-faced and, like, their whole beef. So if you're a fan of Slipknot and Stone Sour... And you're just taking Corey's side. Sorry, I just went off. My bad. But I said it. I said it to be recorded. Okay, we have songs to learn. You should do. Do you know Welcome Home? You know that beginning.
I need to.
Yeah, I'm gonna pull it up because I really love this song. Do you guys know Coheed and Cambria? No? Oh, I love Coheed and Cambria. Okay. We'll do that one later too because that's in a different. Instead, he was teaching me this song.
He said nope.
No, he said he didn't know Coheed and Cambria. Okay, it's too early to sing Christmas songs.
When I Was Your Man.
No, that's sad.
Take Me Home, Country Roads.
There's like 7 parts in that song.
You already did 6 Billie Eilish songs.
I did 1 Billie Eilish song.
I'm kidding. Down, Satan.
You fuck off. Do we know this? Have we tried this one before?
Hello. Most of the time, it's
there's a capo on 6th.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. What? Where does it say that?
Up on top, right there.
Oh, okay.
Where's my capo?
You had it. It's right in front of you.
It is? Oh, it's behind my guitar. Welcome to my life. Okay, 6th. Jeez, that's really high. Okay.
Gotta try and...
I only know the main... I don't know the harmony.
It's okay, I can do the harmony.
That's really low.
I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seed while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains with a sign of silence.
Restless dreams, I walked alone. Prince of Cobblestone. Neath the halo of the history lamp. Yeah, we'd have to know. It's like right between the highest I can go and the lowest I can go if I stay on that.
Yeah, you'll have to learn the harmony part, because that's, like,
okay.
Right in your...
Okay, we'll put it on that. We'll put it on the to learn list. Sorry, guys. Welcome to Live Learns again. Live Learns all the time. One of these times, we'll have, like, a set list. But we're not... He's a real band. I'm not a real band.
I am a one-man band.
He's got all the band. All right. I like, what's Fuck. That, something in your mouth? Too high or too low? Another journey.
Another turning point, a fork in the road. Time grabs you by your wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test, and don't ask why. It's not a question, but the lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, in the end is right. Hope you have the time of your life.
That's what she said. That's the name of the song, too. That's pretty much what it's about. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's all I got. Thirteen years of habit. 13 years of habit. He's giving me shit because my instinct is not to go straight to ultimateguitar.com. Somewhere between a boy and man.
There ain't no sunshine.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. You can do it. Should we make him? Oh, look it! We should make him sing Bowie. I wore the shirt he made me wear. Do it.
Guitar. Good with weird and gilly.
You're supposed to keep going. You're supposed to keep going, but I got excited. Because I was going to type it and you weren't going to notice, but guess what? Oh, I got excited. Okay, I'm gonna play one. We can take turns. You can play ones you know. I don't care either way. Do it, he asked. Okay, go for it.
Which song? I could do Ground Control or Space Oddity. I could do Rebel, or I could do Ziggy Stardust, or Changes, I think is also relatively easy.
My favorite, the only one I really, really know is Under Pressure, because Queen sang it and brought him in.
You know Space Oddity as well.
I do? I honestly... did not know any of Bowie's stuff until I met this fool. And I know this song because of Mr. Deeds. Mm-hmm. Are you K-boying or what?
Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown, engines on. Check ignition and may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You really made the grade. And the papers want to know who shirts you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare. Oh, this is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door. And I'm floating in a most peculiar way.
Because we love
you.
And
the stars look very different today. For here am I sitting in a tin can.
CFGAA, like the first time, I was like, oh god, okay, that goes faster. That was pretty fun, actually.
I was hoping that you were gonna give me the clap for that. Because it goes.
I guess just now. I'm like, what do you want from me? That's awesome.
I played that one a couple of times before, live.
I've never played any Bowie. Bum, 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 ba da dum, bum. Okay, I wanna do this one.
Yeah, go. What do you think?
I don't remember how that goes. He says bravo. White lips, pale face, breathing in the snowflakes, burnt lungs, sour tears. Okay, sounds good. Thank you for stopping by, Arizona, and taking care of that issue. I appreciate it a lot. We'll probably stop over at Bowstream in a little bit. I just kind of need this today, so I'm going to stay on here for a little bit longer. Thank you, Travis. I appreciate it. I need this. I want to try Lovely. It's really hard, but I want to try Lovely.
Why don't you do Stone Cold?
Oh, nice. Have fun, Rave. Have a good stream. You're a good mod too, Travis. Prince Travis. Rave, I will stop on and lurk to... I'm going to try to support everybody tonight, I think. I can't find L. We're at I, so we gotta be close. Also, before you go, I have to fix those shorts on that cosplay for you for next time. Oh, I already did that one. Okie dokie.
There's one above it that had 3,000.
Night Rave. Oh, 3,000. I might try to keep it up one, but it's got such a high and it's got such a low.
Can't keep it up three?
You never go away, so I guess I gotta stay now. Oh, I hope someday I'll make it out of here, even if it takes all night or 100 years. Need a place to hide, but I can't. Wanna feel alive. It's so low, I can't do that one right now. I'll just try it. Isn't it lovely, all alone? Heart made of glass, my mind of stone. Tear me to pieces, skin and bone. Hello, welcome home. See, it's really high and it's really low. I don't know. We'll try that one another time. That was a nope. That was an ope with an N on the front. Which one did you want me to do? What, Demi Lovato, Terrible? Stone Cold. Okay. Don't strum with it, please. I gotta just try to figure it out. But that's okay. Is that okay? Okay.
Then why are you even looking up chords?
I don't know. Let's not do it. Let's do something else. You pick something.
Okay, go to my tabs.
Well, I want to do it, but I don't know.
Whatever you want to do.
Pick something.
Well, scroll through. Pick something. Okay, do it.
Okay, I'm gonna try. This is gonna be really hard sitting down, though. Here we go. Alright.
Well, then don't sit down.
I can't sit. Stone cold. You see me standing, but I'm dying on the floor. So freaking hard.
You're good.
Sorry if I blew out your speakers. This one?
Sure.
Okay. Again, request, that's fine. Cable on two. We're gonna go a little bit slower than last time though, because it's really hard to get those words in. I'm giving up slowly. I'm blending in so you won't even know me. A part of this whole world that shares my fate. One last bullet you mentioned, it's my one last shot of redemption. Cause I know to live you must give your life away. And I've been housing all this time of insecurity, and I've been locked inside that house all the while you hold the key. And I've been dying to get out, and it might be the death of me. And even though there's no way of knowing where to go, I promise I'm going. I gotta get out of here. I'm stuck inside this rut that I fell into by mistake. I gotta get out of here. And I'm begging you to be my escape. the way, and I'm trying to get there. This life sentence I'm serving, I admit that I'm every bit deserving. But the beauty of grace is it that makes life not fair. I've been housing all this town of insecurity, and I've been locked inside this house. I'll white hold the key, and I've been dying to get out. And it might be the death of me. And even though there's no way of knowing where to go, I promise I'm going, because I've gotta get out of here. I'm afraid that this complacency